Now, Blakeley can fix any jewelry. I don't care what kind it is. Other than a watch, he cannot repair a watch. And he doesn't pull any bones about it. He says he just ain't smart enough to fix a watch. And I can understand that. Looking at him, I can realize that he ain't too smart at all. But listen, you